I finally got Bayonetta 2 and we're gonna play it.